Hello and good afternoon. Firstly, a big thank you to everyone. I know we have some fan club members here as well, and of course, all the illustrious. We have all the illustrious members of the media here. Thank you so much for again showing up. It's a big day for us. It's a special day for all of us. And Kalank is something that was born in the fabric of our company and in our hearts many, many actually years ago. It was a film that was meant to be made a decade and a half ago. And then for various circumstances and reasons, the film wasn't made. But I'm so glad that eventually it was given to the right pair of hands and the right vision. It was nurtured, and the story was beautifully developed by Shibani Bhatija, and the screenplay was intricately and also very beautifully developed by Abhishek Varman, who is also the director of the film. This has been a labor of love for the few years that have gone by, and all of us are extremely excited and exhilarated to share our vision with you. And of course, our vision has some very strong partners. So we are very honored and very privileged to have collaborated with some exceptional forces that have made this film possible. Starting with, of course, a prolific film producer and director, someone whose vision has always been mainstream and exceptional. I'd like to introduce to you Sajid Nadiadwala, our partner in this journey. Sajid is not only a dear friend, but has also been a true visionary as a filmmaker in mainstream land of Indian cinema. And Sajid, thank you so much for collaborating with us, and thank you for being a part of Kalank. And what do you have to share with us about your feelings today?
Good afternoon. It's been a great association with Karan. I started 35 years with his dad. He was my mentor. You know, whenever I used to be in trouble with my first film, I used to go to him at his Mahalakshmi's office and ask him all the problems about the distributors, what should I do next. After two stays, this is a great experience again. Thank you, Karan, to put NG on board. It's not easy to put some other banner on board.
No, it's all about sharing, and it's all about collaborating, which I believe is the future of our cinema as well. No, is strong collaborations make strong content.
I think it needs real guts, and thank you and Dharma and the whole team of Fox. And I won't take your time, please.
No, please. And we'd like to now invite on stage, ladies and gentlemen, someone who has a force that has collaborated with us at Dharma and with Sajid. They've really stood tall and strong with us through thick and thin. I remember their journey in the main, as a studio, started with me about 9 years ago, and I'm happy to report that this has been a partnership that has been consistent, it has been constant, and there has been an emotionality attached despite the professionalism. I'd like to call on stage Vijay Singh, who's been a dear friend of the family, of the company, and also to all our vision that we share in cinema. Vijay Singh, ladies and gentlemen. Vijay, as I said, really, Vijay and I go back even longer than that. When I did Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Vijay was with Sony Music at that time. So I believe, so when we celebrated 20 years of Kuch Kuch Hota, I can safely say we celebrated 20 years of you and me as well, Vijay. Absolutely. So how does it feel today, Vijay?
Amazing. Friends of the media, let me tell you, today is your lucky day. This doesn't happen on any normal day. What you're going to see that will follow is unbelievable, but I'm going to leave it at that. Karan, very special morning, very special partnership, a partnership that, as you rightly said, started 20 years back with you, a partnership that's been more recent, but very enduring. So very, very special. As you know, as Fox, we do a fair number of films, and I know every film is like your own little baby, but then there's always one where you know this one was a little more blessed, and that is today's film, but I will leave it to Karan to tell us more about that.
Thank you, Vijay. And I'm going to call to complete the producer quartet on stage. I'm going to call on stage someone who's been my oldest and closest friend, a big support system to me, the backbone of Dharma Productions in many more ways than one. And he truly is somebody that I'm on a daily basis accountable to. Please let me call on stage Apurva Mehta, the CEO of Dharma Productions. Apurva, I know that it's a stressful afternoon for you because all the money on celluloid is eventually something that has been, I think, gone through your very diligent and I would say keen-eyed books. So what does today morning feel? What does Kalank feel like to you?
Kalank is Dharma's first period set film, and it's our most expensive film till date. I have to warn you that Abhishek Varman will join us soon, but please don't be fooled by his innocent face. He compromises on nothing, and you'll see that on the screen. But I think that's really what makes this film so special, that it's large, not only its scale and production, but also in its intent and emotion. And of course, it's all happened because we've had some really prolific partners who've made this film with us, and a stellar cast, and of course, some incredible technicians who work very hard. So I really hope all of you enjoy seeing it as much as we've enjoyed producing it. Otherwise, Vijay Singh is not going to be very happy with me.
Yeah. I'm already smiling.
But thank you for being here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I'd like, on behalf of Vijay Singh from Fox, Apurva Mehta from Dharma, Sajid from Nadiadwala Grandson, all of us standing tall and proud, we'd like to share with you the first visual, the teaser of our film. That